and trying to win the team fights against C9.
And if we've seen slow games already, do we now say that the onus is on Cloud9 to play a little bit faster in this game because they've felt like they've had the comfort, a bit more late game, a bit more engagement. CLG's 5v5 looks so horrifying to play against.
It really does. And while all these frontliners from CLG can absorb the initiation that comes in, when you play a comp that's a two-threat comp, if Cloud9 can make the play, land that hook on a Tristana and immediately kill them or get that body slam on Hui and knock him in, then you're oftentimes left with very little damage and few ways to win a fight. Extremely vulnerable spot, and it's always super scary as a top laner to be TPing back into this wave without knowing each
other. Smoothie gonna be moved back in, does get a pretty big play down, but he's already stunned. Flash is a little late, and there's first blood for Omar.
From the bot lane.
And as a result, C9 hold on, and CLG are the ones actually losing out on this, because if you look to the bot side, that full wave is getting denied to the turret right now, but they're gonna try to turn it around.
Smoothie again, still doesn't have his flash after the last play. Shield there from Shen might be enough. Turn around there, a sneak with a lot of AoE, but Afro able to take it down. Great flash from Darshan to Jensen, also up here, Omar able to answer as the cast gets two, but it knocks him out of the boss bomb. Torn does land, fires Darshan as Jensen, I think, got the donation on the double buffs there. No, not quite. CLG is shadowing his top side. Hook lands in after the support from Impact. Sneak. And we get the pickoff. Goodbye, Stixxer.
Tom Flash makes a big play onto Stixxer right there. Unable to react. They're going to continue this play.
Contract might have found Hui, but a good flash going to get him out. The flash forward to move Shen in after the stage. Torn land point blank. And Hui goes down to Jensen.
And that set up Impact's ability to sneak into the brush and make that play out of Hui.
That's just not stopping. Jensen actually here. That should be the damage to maybe fell the tree, Darshan.
He's
we're
going to
get
flash
out of the way. Burns the ulti. Impact flashes in there. Does get a little bit more CC down. Darshan finally dies to contract. Jensen can't get that last hit. Maybe bought enough time there as Hui tries to line up the ulti that he doesn't quite have yet. Stun the one to Impact for his refuge. Buys him a few more precious seconds. A hook only finds Zapro. Shockwave is back available. Box down. Great. Huge two-man player. Smoothie is going to just go down. Jensen still fighting, gets the kill, and now Sneaky gets the counter kill on the back end. Omar is going to fall down as well. That's contracts to collect them all. Sneaky, one last auto, grabs Omar God. A little too far forward in the lane. Impact is just going to run them around, but Darshan gets his ult immune by Sneaky's Featherstorm and gets Winter on the other side. The hook into the box, and Darshan is going to stay alive for as long as possible. But finally, his death is sealed by Sneaky, and Jensen, he wants in.
There's no way of knowing if the Baron is being taken down or not. One thing that's happened with CLG this game is Hui has gone for the sweeper every single game, so they only have one Farsight totem.
That's the grab on the Aphromu ulti there. Actually stuns up the tank. Contracts in the front line.
Who's
going to find it? Sneaky getting bounced around. Here's enough damage to Stixxer. He's going to get
here's
the reset, but Jensen still firing away. Darshan back in business as Smoothie caught out. He's going to fall to Hui. CLG, they find the team fight win. 5v3. C9 trying to get away.
If they get the jungle, they could get Baron here.
They're going to get contract, but look, things are shut down for Stixxer. Pretty well paced with their decisions this series so far, but now with a lot of pressure, cast onto Afro, who burns the ulti. Ulti there, landing onto Jensen from Omar. As Impact taking a lot in the front side, but Stixxer, he may have caught contracts. Omar flashes in to get the stun and lands it. Damage is there. Stixxer able to take one down.
C9 just can't fight through that corridor with the shockwave available, so despite the fact that they felt they caught Aphromu, has to be if they want to. They need to go now.
Ulti looks for Stixxer, doesn't find it. Grab onto Darshan, but Afro back in, finds the carries again.
Oh, Shockwave
comboed in, the Tara falls in and amongst the mix. Now Stixxer leaping forward to try and take out contracts as Sneaky, the only carry left alive. Jensen got deleted in that team fight and Impact. He's left out to dry.
What an engage there from Aphromu, and the follow-up is there from CLG. They're gonna walk the super minions in, and they will push us to a game four.
Certainly gonna try to. Gonna try and end the game right now. Do have the bot in hit if they need it for some insurance, but looks like that's not the case. Sneaky caught out of there. Does take the lantern out after the Featherstorm, pulls it back, finds a stun for contract into Hui, but he just does not have enough. Omar able to take him down. Stixxer threatening, leaps on a Sneaky, and that should be game here for CLG. Just not enough here for Cloud9. They're gonna do the formalities, take down the Nexus turrets, but Jensen with 10 seconds left will not be able to save the base this time. CLG finally on the board. One game closer to sweeping their way back to Worlds.
And we talked during the pick and ban phase that this was the first major pivot CLG had made in this series, picking a massive front line